I guess.
Are you saving the replays?
Yep.
No, the replay of the race.
I missed that one, but the other one's gonna be live streamed.
You can still save it. You can still save it.
I'll save it.
What about the flood stream here? It's still unreal. Yeah, it's still unreal. Pretty sure. That's what we're doing, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Who's that out? UCF?
Yeah, I don't know. Wait, what track is it?
See, that was probably from
son of a bitch.
Shoots recruit him. Oh, okay. That's good. No. It was as a
very true. And that's my prop. He does better off. It's gonna be a dirty one to have to know.
I was never comfortable in New York, so I didn't
know. Dude, I'm so fucking scared to take this Porsche.
Well, okay, you're way better in the second half of the race. So,
yeah, he's a wild card, man.
Is it worth?
I didn't like it when I was driving it for some reason.
Runs out of horsepower.
And I don't know how much faster it is than the Peugeot.
To the Porsche is 174.
182. Or, yeah, 182.
And what is it in a draft?
I've been up to 193, but that was being pushed in full.
What you mean?
I'm just gonna jump hard. I'll run up quick.
You know, I think I might have even been in the lead.
Putting your brake balance on the DBR. Yeah, I'm 177 by myself with the DBR. Yeah.
Yeah.
I can run it. I've ran it. I just, for some reason, the Porsche, I feels like I can corner faster, obviously. But I'm going to see I'm going to do the back half of the course now. Oh, no.
That's the same thing.
The way I took that corner?
There's a Ford GT, and I'm a Ford GT, Peugeot. But basically the same thing we are, except for we got an F-Type and...
Are they running a DBR?
Yeah. And we got Gary. Yep.
Yep, I'm fine. I can run this. set, and the other one went way out in the fucking dirt. Here, I'll give you a bump here. Fuck him.
Thanks for
on the paper.
I was moving again.
27. Yes, two, got reset. Nice. I reset two. I bumped him. I bumped him in the ass and pushed him all through. Good. Late, but remember, take shortcuts. Who's sitting now?
For Noel.
Sarth. The third. It's DTR versus DSR, and it's probably because V. Do you have Veeb and Gravity in your friends list? Yeah, that's why. Yeah, well, that's true. Unless he's got him blocked. Gravity, Feben, Fiven. Death Sun just left. Why is he doing South Inner Loop? I thought we were okay. Oh. Well, does Ruger know this?
Oh, no.
Listen. Okay, at the start, if they are behind you, if you're, let's say, if you're in, like, if there's a group of them behind you, throw it in fucking reverse and back up into them. Oh, fuck that. Throw it in reverse.
Back up.
But as long as you can get one without fucking up your own teammate. So if you're in, like, yeah, if you're in, like, 11th and there's one behind you, or, you know, 12th or 20th, you're up, fuck them.
That goes to one of you and they keep going and you're still in reverse, but if you just sit there
every time I backed up, I've always did every time I backed up, I did them.
I know, but what I'm saying is if you just sit there, they go and try to just block them. I don't know, I guess they backed up, they can dodge you pretty easy if you don't
do
Here, that might work though, since it's still the narrow track.
Son of a bitch.
guys. It's fun. Oh yeah, who's in the back in the second row?
Oh, don't go backwards.
Still enemy, right? Still.
It's a point. I think we probably broke even that race. Because
look who finished around me.
Yeah, you did good.
I was fighting for my life.
You got the right attitude, Garrett. You're more happy about taking someone out than winning the race.
I'm not
going
to catch him.
Pretty much the same as last race. Yeah, I actually exactly the same as last race, 72.
I mean, I was fighting for 3GTR at the end.
Yep.
Right at the last corner trying to come out of there.
So what's the next race? Okay, are you stouter?
Yeah.
I think so.
You want to run that one, Rigger?
If anyone wants to sit out, let me know. Otherwise, I'll wait until Blue Moon or whatever.
I'll jump out.
You sure?
Yeah.
Then I'm in.
What's that, Stroker? What'd you take a screenshot of?
The last race you said you couldn't get, but as soon as I sent it, you said you got it. So.
Oh, yeah.
Dude,
yeah.
Okay, and then is UFC still in the chat?
No.
He left.
No, he left. Yeah.
Who else sat the last race?
No, we only need one person in the city, Chris. I sat the last one.
I didn't know it.
There's nine in the chat? Yeah.
Yeah.
I would say I'll get a Blue Moon or whatever for somebody.
That's what I need. Am I high enough?
I'm with you, Skip, but that's what it is, I guess.
It's the only way to do it, right?
We would see the data,
we don't
need
it, right?
They're all black.
His internet's bullshit, he's texting that too. Screen. I haven't seen shit yet.
Oh, you gotta go to your settings. You gotta go to your
settings.
Exit or you're done.
I've done that twice. I'll exit. Go to my team.
Go to your car. Car settings. Car select. Car select.
Right.
Select your car again.
Mm-hmm.
call. Thanks, bud.
Yep. Yeah, I didn't know. I never got the opportunity to try that. Any glitch in this.
FIA race, I know you can't change your car.
No, but you can go into just your car setting.
Yeah.
And it brought it back for me one time anyway.
Something. Yeah, sometimes in multiplayer, you gotta change your car.
As well, he totally blew his qualify and didn't even try to fix it. He ended up, you know, starting the race, but in last place. I called you, you know, going in and out of your tune. I messed up my... I didn't get two laps in because I was fucking with it so long that I was only able to get one lap at the track we were at. Willow Springs or something where we
need to
get tired.
Oh, damn it. You said damn, man. Hell yeah. Mud hole.
I'll just rerun out. I'll just rerun out.
I say we do some demolition derby after this bullshit.
That's what I would think of the time. But, you know, not
drinking
people
have their own. Hey, fuck. DTR, some of them do. Some of them do.
I haven't heard any reviews about, but I was invited by Labatt to the Tony Stewart sprint car racing game.
Oh, fuck, I forgot that.
Yeah,
and he's going to sell.
Must not be a very big game.
Yeah, it's probably not very big.
And it also depends on... Indie game? If it's an indie game, it's going to be cheaper.
No, you're not paying card. Them.
No,
it's not
indie. It's not a name brand game. The manufacturer of the game is not name brand. The indie meaning that's why the company. No, that's just what kind of. It's an independent company that made the game. It's not like EA or Sony or
Codemaster.
Yeah, those are names of companies.
Yes, those are named brand companies. And
okay.
All those brands, almost all their games are $60.
Right.
Now, all indie games are not.
Okay,
you're not going to see commercials. It's a type of game.
Okay,
it classifies the indie racing game.
Well, that's right. It's against indie music.
That's right.
And Indians in general.
Nice.
I don't know.
I don't know.
They were asking if we're ready.
Yeah, fuck it.
Oh,
whatever.
Yep, fuck it. Let's run it.
No, you win. Yeah, that's cool.
Alright. It took 8 years. How many laps is this one?
Eight.
It's alright. A minute and a half long.
Yeah, we're only an hour and 20 minutes into this. We're coming right along. It's a fourth row.
This might be happening.
Thank you.
is that shit?
Oh.
slam. Reveal my source because it would kind of get rid of my source. I don't lie.
Hey, Stroker.
Yeah, he can't win either. He can't win either way. So who? Okay, who's like the original DTRs? You got dude, like the OGs. Yeah, you got Dorenzo, Buckshot, and Dude, and that's pretty much it. As far as Brown's boy, yeah.
Yeah, Brown's boy.
Who you ready?
Axe.
Hey, you guys watch. Why are we waiting till very last to do Blue Moon? Are they waiting for particular people to jump on later? Some dirty people? Okay. No. Just wondering if they have certain people. They're waiting on somebody.
We probably didn't think it through, so we're all okay.
Yeah, okay. Does anybody want to run this one?
I already jumped out for the
window. Well, X is kind of an OG.
Listen, I'm the newest member, so I'll be more than happy to step out anytime. This is all new to me. You guys have been waiting for years to do this.
Oh, that's fine.
He probably is. This seems pretty quick.
He said that because something about the cocksuckers.
I'm sorry.
What was that recording again?
Cool. And then we went off to do it again. The worst thing, you know,
fuck no,
it's cool.
I know, dude. I've caught that too.
Put up with that.
I've caught that too.
Oh, shit.
Who is that?
Yeah.
The one girl that races with us that talks some shit to her kids. A couple of them, actually, but one more than the other. It's like,
I have no idea who you're talking about there.
You could be super good looking, but you're ugly to me. That's just wrong.
Rude with the kids, yeah.
Rude with the kids.
Yeah, I don't like that either.
Well, fuck you.
Yeah.
That type of thing, literally. Right over the mic, you know, that's
a New Zealand guy, too.
I've never said that to my kid. Never. Never, ever, 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 ever.
Make sure they give us a warning, because I'm not sure if I want to take this car.
Never, ever, ever, ever.
Yeah, it's just anyway, shape, or form. Thorn, you should just take your license, man.
Everybody seems to be running the, this thing, I got this thing tuned down now. Damn good.
I think I would have said to him.
I'm good. I'm plenty good.
I don't know. Snap did a little changes to it. It is good too. It's not my style at all.
Right. Fuck yeah. And the handle's good too. After this race, we're gonna do what? Two blue moons? A BB. Two BBs or just one BB? One BB?
One BB.
Well, like I said, Snap, you had a hard time setting this shit up, so it is what it is. No worries, man. It's under the bridge. We went there to help you out. I mean, it's whatever.
It's not your fault. Oh.
Essential worker means we're pretty much, I don't understand why we are essential, because people are probably supposed to be staying home, not getting their shit worked on, but whatever, whatever, whatever. person sent it, I guess.
Quick, we won the last one.
Yeah,
we
started
the one before that. So that means we didn't get a first place. Oh.
Alright, fellas.
We had a lot of laps, though. Hey, we had a lot of laps. It's a job
site. I'm gonna hop off here and play some duty.
Alright, buddy. Take care, man.
Get the hell out.
Oh, we're doing Constellation right now. Oh, two blue moons. Oh, yeah, not even
possible. Yeah. Yeah, can't guarantee my connection, then I got a buddy that's over there. We're gonna play for a bit, so.
We must destroy this area. I'll close, Doc. I might see you soon.
Alright.
If not, there's Rickfish, so I can't feel like doing that. But...
Yeah.
Yeah, I gotta do that shit too. Fucking work. They sent one of our guys home today because he had fever and feeling bad, so I'm hoping that motherfucker's just kind of sick, not got the shit. That kind of worries me a little bit. Gary, want to go pee?
I'm ready.
Shit's not ready. It is now. Okay. We can get top 8, guys. Honestly. Just joking.
Thank you.
That was weird.
Yeah, I was running out of gear. And I was,
It
didn't matter who was up front.
No, it didn't.
Most
it
of
didn't.
Them were the same cars of ours.
Yeah, it didn't matter.
Something's kind of weird.
Yeah, it's just like, okay, if we weren't on the time, but if there's some weird thing, they could have they could have had their transcript for it. I was worried about it.
Look, I don't know, let's see.
I'll tell you, man, this is...
Strong.
They know the truth, man.
Me and Snap were practicing like 3 hours.
Computer geniuses, bro.
And then we get on the track,
right.
It feels the same. I mean, that's not...
Certain things right. I don't know.
I mean, I've seen it coming. I've been victim of it at least 3 times, so I can't say anything.
Same here, Dorn.
And I've seen other people be victims of it, too, other than fucking...
Us, yeah.
Yeah, you know what I mean? Like,
yeah. Right.
Fuck.
LM, I've seen Spider, I've seen...
Yep. I've been there too, Darth, right beside you.
Did you see Matt Regano?
That.
Yeah.
Right.
That's my name in F1. The driver's name. That's funny.
It is funny. That dude's got a horse face. Well, mine said it fucking. I'm gonna tell you right now, it said it. Let's see. I'm at 270 and I was still topping out.
Mine at 260. I just felt different.
Yeah, it's different as fuck. It's like I had more grip or something. I don't know. Fuck it, whatever.
I'm taking Trip. Trip is way, taking 211, gas 211. My chair is lost. Who is that?
Yeah, body locks. The result in the body. Oh, UK, we're winning like a motherfucker, so you can come in. I don't know. Catch them. Whatever they got.
I just wonder if they noticed.
Oh, yeah.
Well, they should have noticed the 30. A 30 second lap.
I've seen 31 eights.
I forgot. I thought we already heard. score again.
I do know, but it's okay.
What, now, what are you doing on Dragon Trail?
I ain't doing shit.
Now, we do minis at Windmill.
Let's see how we get roped into this shit. I mean, pretty sure we voted no for this shit. Well, they're leaving. I fucking guess. I don't know. I've never been 15 seconds behind. Never. Now, me and Darth done it on GT6. Yeah, GT6 before.
We got GT5 back in the day.
Yeah, and GT6 too.
On Indy a lot, remember?
Yeah. Fuck yeah, I remember that shit. But I've never done it on this game, and no matter who I'm pushing.
I used to be able to run away on my TG a little bit.
Yeah. Yeah, me too. But I've never, ever got 15 seconds ahead of anybody on this game. Never. It don't matter who I fucking push.
Well, you guys are coming back, right? Really shitty red minis, man. Yeah, I just went and got delivery. You guys are just getting red minis.
I don't give a
fuck.
I don't give a fuck how fast truck.
Oh, you know what? I don't put on the river. Oh, I wouldn't got it. I wouldn't put it on. You guys
just,
no, you're not an idiot.
You're not an idiot.
Thank you.
I'm the fucking idiot. Think we could even have a chance of this shit.
Did Kuda make that livery just like it was made the whole time? I didn't see it.
No, it was like the last one I made.
Yep.
Oh. Yep. So, should I just leave and come back?
Yeah. I guess that's what everyone else is doing.
Alright. Yeah, y'all know what we're doing. I mean, I did just grab a red one just because it was the choice of colors, and I figured out that probably wasn't good enough. But
it would be good enough.
I score a win. Easy. I don't have 500 something.
Oh, son of a bitch!
Double points.
Oh, I think I'm getting in there. It's Crocker shit. Darth Burnout.
Snap, you see that?
It's been real. See y'all tomorrow, next day, or whatever.
Alright, buddy. Alright, man. Take care. Yeah, peace out.